Can we play squads or something? I'm gonna lose it if you defend the water. Niggas be mad cause I can't fight. Yeah, my name is Nami.
Daniel, just let him. Oh, Leo, you can take Daniel's rift to get up there quicker.
I went up, wait, I'm going to defend it up on it. Niggas be mad because I came with the butt. I went up and it is like they know. I don't want to get caught. It's so my. Yeah. I went all the way to coach the foot in the pot. Niggas be back and I get to the bottom.
Dino, use the rip to get up there quicker. Come on! Oh my god, are you guys really gonna take this long? Oh my god. Hurry the hell up, god damn. Well, okay, go. Just go jump down there, Daniel. Hurry up. What's the point of having gliders if there's no freaking down, if there's a bouncer at the bottom? Leo. Leo. What's the point? You're not gonna die to fall damage anyways. That's what makes it cool, cause you're saving yourself. That's what makes it cool. Not having another bouncer at the bottom to hit the trick shot.
makes it cool because it's a suicide shot, and if you miss him, die. But you can still hit him and have a chance at winning.
God damn.
Or just no bouncer, you know. No bouncer works too.
And just gliders then. That's what makes a trick shot cool. Cause you have to try to get the gliders to save yourself.
I went a little bit of Gucci to finish your bottom. It is me, man, cause I'm just on the fun. I got a bouncers and impulses. Come here, though. Alright, we're all one shot, right? Daniel, let me see your hunting rifle so I can hit you and make you actually one shot, and then you can hit me.